Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, we're back on County Line. Now, before we get into today's video, guys, real quick, if y'all do enjoy this farming and similar content here on the County Line, also Ravenport John Deere, guys, smash the like on today's video. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. YouTube tells me that only about 75% of y'all that do watch my videos or subscribe to the channel, and we're working on pushing our way up to 2,000 subscribers. So guys, if y'all want to help me out, hit that subscribe button, smash the like on today's video with YouTube algorithm. Let's get into it. We bought cows finally. We got 20 head. They need milk, or they need hay, straw. They need the whole nine yards. I've not yet really gotten into doing anything with the field since the live stream. But today we're going to try to get these cows rocking and rolling. Try and get our production up. Because I need them for precision farming. And the only way to do that is I need to get their production going. So that is what we're currently working on. So first of all, we're gonna go ahead and add the mineral. Add that into our mix. Let's come over here. We're gonna snag ourselves a silage bale. We're gonna cut the wrap off. Because you don't want to feed cows plastic, any type of foil. You don't want that getting mixed in. So we get that dropped in there. Litter's just barely tall enough. Let's grab two hay bales. Let's see what we are at on our mixed ration. Numbers are actually quite perfect. Hip sides to the left. Help get the cows going. We're gonna run over here. We're gonna drop the 5M off the tether, or the 5R. We're gonna hook up to the bale shredder because we're gonna need that. So today is just getting the cows going, getting them set up, getting them happy. We'll probably do a couple laps around the field with the mower, just get things knocked down. Get some grass back on the ground, get it ready for wrapping. I wonder how this thing works. That's how it works. I like moving. That's doing that. We can kind of see what we got going on so far. So we got total mixed ration at 22,000 liters. Straws at 5,000, which is what that one bale holds. We got 80 on hay and 0 on grass. So now we got somewhat of a production going on. We're going to need to put another bale of straw in here to put one put in. Drop this on down. Crank that off for now. Crank this tractor off for now. Don't need to keep running. Cut the fuel cost down a little bit. Let's jump in the 6420 with the bale spear. We'll carry a couple of these bales over to the cows. Bale hay and bale straw, or bale hay and bale grass. Just to get these guys going. Right there. that or... Oh no, they're not taking the grass. The hay's full. Oh, I might accidentally put a hay bale in there and not a grass bale in there. Let me grab this bale here. I knew this bale here is grass. As the game saves. I guess it don't play it. Guess it's gonna treat this bale like a hay bale, not grass. Well, only one thing left to do. Let's buy ourselves a porch wagon. Take a quick pass here on top of the field. I run out of crops just for what I'm doing right here. All right, let's grab the 6210. I'm not even gonna rake it, I'm just gonna run a couple passes real quick. Like I said, guys, today's goal for today's video. Oh, that ain't gonna work. High edge don't even work on that machine. Or this truck don't even have the high edge. This one does though. we'll use this to get the cow started on grass at least. I just have to remember to, if I want to keep these cows grass, I'm going to have to use grass. Or no grass, then take it over to them. I guess they don't need it. So let's look at everything real quick. Alright. So guys, we're gonna wrap up the video here. If y'all did enjoy today's video, be sure to smash the like, hit that subscribe, hit that bell notification because we upload a brand new video. Guys, also join the Discord, link is in the description down below. Thank you all for all the love and support. Raven Pork Time here is back in full swing. Thank you guys so much. We'll see y'all in the next one.